One strike away from a seventh game, or one strike away for the Caps from a meeting with Tampa Bay in the conference final. It is Ovechkin moving back. He gets it on to Kuznetsov, moving on in. He scores! The Capitals have made it to the Eastern Conference Final for the first time in 19 years. The defending champs are defending no more. Statement victory. And the first time in the Alexander Ovechkin era that they have defeated the Pittsburgh Penguins. And they did it in six. You see the congratulations of the coaches and now the celebrating of this team that has heard about the history. And now Sidney Crosby at the head of the handshake line and his ex-teammate Brooks Orpik.
Well, Chris Letang zipped it up ice, and the puck got turned over just inside the Washington blue line right here. In the quick transition, Ovechkin gets it up to Kuznetsov, and once again, Letang is somewhere way wide. A huge gap up the middle. Kuznetsov alone on the breakaway. That's all she wrote.
The two captains, and this time the solemn congratulations comes from the other side. And the smile and the celebration will be for the team with the lowercase letters that spell Capitals.
Once again, this is how it ended, right here with a quick turnaround up ice. Kuznetsov with good speed. Letang can't catch him. He goes to his forehand five hole on Murray, and the celebration begins.
The last time the Capitals defeated the Penguins in a playoff series, they celebrated in their old arena in Landover, Maryland. Don Beaupre was the winning goalie. William Clinton was president. Gas was $1.01, and Alex Ovechkin was $8. For Mike Milbury and Pierre Maguire, I'm Mike Emmerich. Right now, let's take you to live to Game 6 of the Predators-Jets. Brian A.J.